checks, checks, better than the rest, rest.
Who once tried it?
I do.
Love the flavor.
I do.
I love double check, checks, better than the rest.
Now at Little Caesars, get two pizzas and two free crazy breads. Now that's crazy.
Let me repeat your order. That'll be one double cheeseburger, ching, large fry, no large soda, ching.
The Brookside students at JVS really worked hard this year.
I'm impressed with the hands-on training they receive.
And now, a quiet moment for reflection and deep thoughts.
I once thought I was a rug the seniors like to walk on. I asked to be vacuumed and they said, "No way, you cheap rug." Now I know why the school is not carpeted.
Blame it all on my roots. I showed up in boots and ruined your black.
I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes when I took his glass.
I guess I was wrong. I should belong.
From then, I've been.
I'm down to the oasis, so I got friends.
Blame it on my roots. I showed up in boots.
Congratulations, class of 93 and 94 has more. Boo, Rock Tops! The Genius Rock Tops! And when they rock tops, they rock it all the way down.
JBS class of 94, peace.
I'm moving!
Oh! Yeah!
Hey. No! Whoa,
guys, whoa.
It seemed like everyone had a great time at prom, don't you think?
Definitely.
Who was crowned king and queen?
Don't you remember? Jen Hoover and Bob Hairsty.
Oh yeah, they looked great that night. In fact, everyone looked gorgeous.
Yeah, our theme we've got tonight fit perfectly.
I'm sure I'll never forget that night. I could never have made it through school without my friends.
You're right, Bob. Friends are the greatest. There will be so many times to remember.
It'll be hard to forget the wild times we all shared.
Thank you.
1992-93 was a year of dramatic change worldwide. The former Soviet Union, once a superpower and global influence, came crumbling down under the weight of its old communist bureaucracy. Emerging from the ruins, a loose federation of bickering republics. The question now, who's in charge of the nuclear weapons? UN peacekeeping forces were also called to other global hotspots. Bosnia, a former Soviet satellite country, profoundly felt the demise of the Soviet Union as war ravaged the countryside. In Somalia, anarchy caused mass starvation until UN forces restored peace and order in that country. The voice of the vote was heard as countries spanning the globe demanded change. The U.S. voted for a new breed of Democrat while Canadians made history nominating the first woman prime minister. A human tragedy was mourned by an entire nation as the promise of heaven and earth went up in flames near Waco, Texas. The year's natural disasters were some of the costliest in history. Andrew, Aniki, and many others took their toll on life and property.
This 1992-93 school year has been characterized by many activities and total school involvement. The Cardinal Bowl sparked the enthusiasm of staff and students alike. That excitement was reignited during every assembly, dance, and activity. We have a lot to be proud of. Two students went to state and won scholarships in the science fair. Our Scholastic Games team went to the quarterfinals and won 3 scholarships. Our cheerleaders placed 4th in the state, and our freshman basketball team won their conference championship.
Everyone here at Cardinal Country just can't wait for tomorrow.
Why is that?
Because we get better looking every day.
The Teen Institute Mock Arrest really helped to get their message across.
Yeah, the kids who went through the experience got first-hand look at the consequences of drinking and driving.
I think that TI has made us all a little more aware. They've been a good influence on the whole school.
Boy, BHS was known everywhere. Our talent is worldwide.
Yep, our band was invited down to Disney World to perform.
And a Disney World official said that Brookside had the best band in Ohio, but we already knew that. I'm impressed.
What about?
Check out those academic awards. The students who were nominated put so much determination and pride into their work.
Well, it was definitely worth it.
Remember the words from our song? A lifetime's not too long to live as friends.
There will never be another class like the class of 93.
Seniors ruled.
That's for sure. Here we are, guys.
See ya, class of 93.
Jenny and Tracy. I love you, Danny.
I love you, John.
Brookside is wherever you go in the halls, you always hear someone laughing, so I'm gonna miss that.
I'm gonna miss walking down the hall and holding somebody's hand.
The Brookside, the building itself, but the people, especially the teachers, students, friends, and of course, Chris.
I'm gonna miss most about Brookside, it's gonna have to be the teachers. And I'm gonna miss Miss Sargent standing over her sign-out book.
Graduation. It's so hard to believe we finally made it.
I guess all the seniors before us were right. It really does go by fast.
That's for sure. It seems more like a week than a year.
It was unforgettable, wasn't it? It's going to be hard to leave everyone.
Come on, everybody. You're going to make me cry.
Hey, no matter what, we'll always be part of BHS, and we'll always have our memories.
And our five-year reunion.
Yeah. See you later, guys.
I can't cry hard enough. No, I can't cry hard enough for you to hear me now. Gonna open my eyes and see for the first time. I've let go of you like a child letting go of his kite. There it goes up in the sky. There it goes beyond the clouds for no reason why. I can't cry hard enough. No, I can't cry hard enough for you to hear me now. Gonna look back in vain. Standing there when all that remains is just an empty chair. And now that you're gone, I can't cry hard enough. No, I can't cry hard enough. Hear me now. There it goes up in the sky. There it goes beyond the clouds for no reason why. I can't cry hard enough. No, I can't.
That was cool.
I know. I'm glad we did it. I'm glad that video man was there all year.
Really? Can I hand me the remote?
Here you go.
See what else is on.
Oh, wait. Stop. Go back.
What's that?
My friend Nancy's been doing a lot of drugs. I know it's catching up with her. I can see it coming. But what can I do? If I, like, say anything, she'll think I'm not cool. And I don't want to lose a friend. Life.
Wow, that's pretty intense.
Right?
If you have a friend who's in trouble with drugs, don't just stand there. Do something.
Anybody hungry?
Yes.
Oh, man. Cool, let's go.